Hey guys, welcome to the YouTube video if you're watching on YouTube, and also welcome to the stream if you're watching on the stream.
Hello.
I just realised my mic was on the floor. It's called preparation.
There we go.
Mm-hmm. Right then. Trying to log into my stream notifications, but unfortunately, they've changed everything. So that's a new update for me. So it's no longer Twitch alerts, it's Streamlabs, which Twitch alerts takes you directly to Streamlabs. But it's all well and good, but it won't let me connect my Twitch account. So yeah, right, I'll give up with that. Let's play some World of Warcraft. I don't know why that ain't working. Logged into Twitch, it just worked straight away. Obviously, they've probably still got testing issues. Got me a cup of Joe. Let's move that a little bit. So, class hall mission report. So, where I left off in the previous episode, I was in that cave doing that quest with the stranded people from the ship that was taken in by giants. I logged in yesterday, and I only wanted to have just a little look around to try and learn a little bit more. So I didn't carry on with the questing, but what I did do was I half-stoned to Dalaran, went to the True Shot Lodge, and the quest that we done a little while ago in the episodes that had like a four hour time limit on it, I turned it in. Then it gave us like this battle plan, and we went and spoke to this person, and we managed to open up a talent tree for the Alder Halls. So we selected the one with extra rewards, and then I let these people go on their first mission. And as you can see, oh, they've got the, that's the mount, the spirit of Echeros. Bonus chance 1%. Oh, alright. But we got this. Provides a significant increase of character's experience. Even the most rigorous treatment wouldn't make it any softer. So we should be able to turn the quest in, or is it all enemies will fall. Okay, people here, like in the order halls. So I guess the whole point of these is just to let, like, instead of being on your own in your garrison, there's loads of people around, so that's pretty cool. This is grants 165 artifact power to your current equipped artifact, so that's a pretty cool one, but we haven't got any troops to put this on. Alright, so what we could do, I think this is what we're meant to do, we go out here and we use our order resources to get more troops. So I'm guessing the idea is you have your follower missions, like how you normally have. See, look, 3 recruits remaining. I got 1.96k, so I could recruit all. Oh, it's on a 30-minute cooldown. Be careful. So basically, she creates temporary troops that do, I guess, like just one mission. I'm guessing. So that's the idea of that. That's pretty cool. It's got the core hound.
I'm tired.
This is going to take 4 hours. I will find the way. So that's a 90% chance, but we don't get a bonus roll. So I might as well start the mission. Player experience. Increase the player experience. I don't really need anything like that. We got some rested XP as well, which is pretty cool for being... So what we need is we need to get more followers. And the only way we're going to get followers is literally by doing every single thing in this bloody game. So we're going to need to be doing that. I got a lot of stuff here. Oh, didn't do... Oh, it just gave me 30 experience points. Oh, okay. Place a pile of weapons at your feet. Alright, that's what we've got to do. Teach you how to cook. So that's a scroll that we need to learn. Here we go. Ferran's a fizz. That's no good for me. Legs, no good. No good. Recipe for fighter chow. Let's learn that. Cool. It's just loads of stuff that I've got given. Transform a spectral pirate and get your drunk on boots. Gives you unworthily aroma. It's not needed. 715 legs, not needed. Time of the elements. So I'm going to just sell all this stuff. Element droplet, sticky substance. Don't need that. Elemental pebbles, charged dust, frothing essence, drop magic. Could probably quickly look on the AH to see if any of these go for a pretty penny. No problem, it's just time. G91 Landshark. Oh, I think that's going to be used for tailoring. Ashen ring. Legs. I might quickly go to the auction house. Black Barracuda. Fish. That's my old weapon. We can sell that. We ain't going to ever need that anymore. Sticky volatile substance. So it stacks. Sticky volatile substance. Right, so I've got a bit of stacks of that. Tome of Tranquil Mind. Right. Actually, let's half stone. And then I'll just use the auction house at mere half. And then I can tear back to Dalaran with my Dalaran. Because if I go Dalaran now, I'll be on cooldown. Or I could just use a portal. Surprised to see people running around here. Everyone's in the new expansion, aren't they? No one's enjoying it here. There's a few people here. Right, so we got sticky. What is it? Oh, sticky. Volatile substance. So it's selling for 22 silver a pop. Who's got stacks? Stack of 60. What? How much are they on their own? Stack of 60 is 12 gold. 1,500. 12 gold. 1258. They're selling it for 1259. So you're just making the market like awful. And he's selling it for less than you'd sell at a vendor. What the F? Right, I ain't gonna bother with that one. What about elemental pebbles? Elemental pebbles. Holy crap. 77 gold apiece. I got 12. Someone's got 6 for 180 gold. I might take a pump. They're 4 for 300 gold. Alright. Let's just do a punt. I might stick him up for 500 gold. Starting price 400. I doubt these will sell, but we'll keep a check on them. And then buy at price 500. And let's whack that on for a 48 hour jolly up. Good if I sold them bad boys. Elemental droplet. Just want to see what's worth money, really. See if there's anything good on the element. Elemental droplet. Wow, they're quite rare. 114. 108. So let's stick that up for starting price 1900 gold. And then buy at price 100. Swipe that on there. Wait, that's what I want. Elemental droplet. Great. No, my luck, a lot of this stuff's for engineering. Drop of magic. Could try it for 100 gold, maybe. Auctions. Maybe starting price 80. Buy at price 100. Whoa, I should take that for 1,000. That ain't gonna sell. No, I do. Nothing really else worth here selling, I don't think. Shall. The reason why I'm doing this because I want to just see if there's stuff that is worth selling. Shall. Apostrophe door. Dory silk. Selling that for 2 gold a piece. How much have I got? 15. It's like 30 gold. Maybe I'll stick the whole lot up there then for 30 gold. Help somebody out, eh? Put it out for 25. Yeah, let's sit that for 30. Someone can buy that. I got so much sticky substance. But they don't go for hardly anything, so there's no point keeping them. And the last one I want to check is frothing essence. I got 14 gold a piece. 280 for a stack of 20. 280. Option. So I reckon I could sell these for 280. Maybe possibly 300 if I put them at 280 starting price. I'll ask for 300 for them. I doubt I'd sell any of this stuff, but you never know. Everyone's on it right now, and today's Friday, so it should be Sunday morning, so you never know. And I think that is it. Ruined spellbook. I ain't gonna do anything. Yeah. Oh, what's this? Lay blood. I spelled that wrong. Where is it? Got a lingering essence as well. I had something there called lay blood. I think it was one word. Yeah. 26 for just 7 silver. It's like no point, is there? I might as well just sell it. Asking price, 15 gold. At least it makes still a bit of profit than just selling it for a couple of silver. Buy out, 25. Put that on there. And then we've got that lingering. Oh shit. Oh yeah, for quite a bit. 52 gold. How much for a stack? Oh, 33. 600 gold, 500 gold, 800 gold. I might sell these individually then. What's the cheapest solo price I've got on there? Oh, someone stuck a load on there for 14. 24. But even at normal price, they're 50 odd a piece. So, 50 a piece. It's a couple of thousand I've got there. So, I might be, so I might whack them on there for quite a bit of gold, you know. Starting price, 600 gold. And 800. See what we get with that. You never know, we might make a bit of bank. Right, I'll give up everything else. It's going to take too long. Is that a wheeled fold egg? Sorry guys, I know this ain't really great content, but it's all good for you guys because you can sort of see the prices of things. Ah, oh, nothing. Right, I'm just gonna sell all this now. If there was anything that I got rid of in this crafting regions that are like worth keeping, if you guys want to let me know in the comments down below, that would be lovely. And then I know I need to look out for certain things. Sold me a weapon, guys. Did you see that? That weapon's gone. Alright. There we go. Couple of thousand gold there. Right, let's go and tear to Dalaran now. Yo, Thunder. What are you on about? I didn't even see your message, man. I was too engrossed in the game. What's happening, bruv? A lot of people stream but don't look at the chat because they get engrossed in the game. I can't always look right all the time. As you can see, I was busy. I weren't even drinking my coffee. My coffee's gone cold.
Hello.
Right. Where the heck was we? I think we was at the Illidari stand. I think that's where we were last. Azuna. Yeah, speak. Shipwreck's captive. Escort. Yeah, we need to go there. Alright, let's keep doing these quests. Thought I was in Mimron's head then. I was like, what the hell? Wait, what? Wait. Oh, the flight paths that you use your mounts now. That's pretty cool. Random mount. Unless you can set your flight path mount. And more hippogriffs. Although, that's kind of a part of WoW that is... It is nice, the fact that you can use your hippogriffs, but... Then again, it is pretty cool that you can use your mount. I'm not sure if I'm happy or sad about that. Because the hippogriffs are like the biggest like means of transport, isn't it? People going up. Is that a rare? Just a giant. It's a gloomy day. How many people are level 110? 110, 110, 110. Jeez. I ain't really had time to play it. Alright. So we've got the Flight Master here. I need to go do the captives. What's this? Class Hall reports. Rugged upgrades. Available missions in progress. Increased chance requests. Ah. So. Alright, it flashes all the time. Escort Prince Faradinis. I'm just going to go back to that cave. I want to finish off what I was doing there. So, let's go back and do that. We've got the pile of weapons there on the right hand side. This is why I was struggling with some quests way before. Because I didn't have the button, and that's because this was too far over to the right. What's that button? Ah. Yeah, I really need to bring these quests over. It's been so long having the way I've been having it that I've never noticed that before. Alright, lock it. There we go. Never noticed that button before. Objectives. That's how long I've had that too far over to the right. Probably for like a year, 2 years. And that's probably why I've never noticed these bits here. Because I know, like, they always say, oh yeah, like that. And I'm always going through my bag or trying to figure out things. Oh, crap, there's a rat here. Oh, is it flying? That's cool. 710, 705. Close though. More sticky bits. But we also got some order hall resources, which was nice. This needs to be updated to order hall resources. Oh shit. I didn't mean to press that button. Oh, there it is. Cool. Right then. So. Well, that's a level 110 demon, dude. That could potentially one-shot me. Hey, it's got the core hand mount. Right, I need to... Aha. I need to get down here. Oh shit, this could be a problem. I should disengage, maybe. Right, we're down. We're where we should be. That's good. Is he like 106 or some bollocks? Ah, oh, he's given the bloke pile of weapons. Oh man. Oh, what's this? Dude, I got a funny feeling we shouldn't have started with this guy. Oh shit. Anyone wanna help me please? Right. Where's the rare? Oh, that's the rare there. Is anyone fighting him? He's missing a bit of health. Ah, oh, shit. Oh, I'm dead. Ah. I fade death. Ah. Oh, he killed me with that. I should have ran away. Oh, damn. Bridges burn, you live and learn. You ain't lying, you never lying. Judgment Day is an hour away. Miss America. Just godless America. The end of time is like an hour away. Oh shit, no. Still no good. What's that? Soul band. Well, it's 20 artifact power to your current equipped weapon. Nice, I'll take that. Unbroken claw. Plus, I think I've got some older hall resources from him as well. Nice. Right then. Arm some shipwrecked captains. Where's the cave at? The Naga. Wow, shit tons picked them up. It's Judgment Day or a fire drill. This guy's got a quest. What do you need? Oh, he gives you a relic.
Go forth to victory.
I look for cages. might be in this cave, you know. I think they're outside, I don't think they're in here. Miss America, so godless America. I heard tomorrow ain't promised a day, and I'm smoking on the flowers, catch the bouquet. Military minded, can't find it. Stars on the rocket, always shining. Well, I got a funny feeling. It's quite a ways over here. I should go turn this quest in, really. Just in case there's anything else for me to do here. It's easy to get sidetracked, isn't it? Go away, tiny creature, or I'll have a snack. Who's this hooking? Get me out of the cage.
What troubles
you? Oh, shit. 7:13. Ooh, the waste bit is good for me. 100 artifact power.
Stay warm.
Ah! At least they have his range a bit. Oh, there's a treasure chest here. Oh, damn. What's that? Tarot card? Hearthstone deck. 20 artifact power. That's cool. Cool, some artifact powers. That's alright. Alright then. Let's go hand this quest in.
Oh, you have my attention.
I want the belt, don't I?
Boron Fool.
Yeah, against the giants. Cool. Right. That belt bit is good. Yeah, my item level might have increased to 719 still. Right, let's find these peoples in their little cages. I don't want to fight any. Aha! Over here. Oh, Jesus. Shit ton of people there. Ooh. We do not want to. These giants are a bit hard to take down. They take a lot of damage. Right, and the last guy is over here. On the moose moon.
kill you where you
You dare stand against us?
Haha. Got 8% rested XP left. Whoop, whoop. Military minded, that's a camp and it stars on the rocket ocean. Still gotta finish this off, man. Plunder, wait, not 46%. Need to kill a few more things. Yeah, you get a couple of percent for beating the Nargrot. I think you get quite a bit for burning these things though. Maybe I just need to do a bit more of this. Yeah, 5% for doing them. Just burn 10 more of them, I'll be laughing. Let's see any more, I'll do it. Alright, burn that one. Military minded, lost but can't find it.
Your bones will sharpen my trident!
Your bones will sharpen my trident. Yeah, them little chests as well. They help out. Oh shit, I don't wanna. Oh, hang on. Favour Mr. Shackle. He's taking me out of the area to hand that quest him. I'll try and take down a giant. They are hard to take down, aren't they? It's gonna hurt me, it's gonna kill me. Ah! I ain't gonna be able to do him. Fuck's sake, oh, I've used me. Oh shit. Right, I have to leave him alone. That's annoying. They're really hard to kill. I had everything on cooldown, I was really peppering him, but nah, I could've done. Could just get that and feign death anyway.
claim your corpse.
Kill one more of these things. Yay! Cool, right. Let's tear over and hand this quest in that we done as a bit of a bonus one, because I got a funny feeling we might get a bit of might get like follow missions or something from it. I gotta tear through these jabronis, but I might be alright. I feel they Oh no! No, the one. My keyboard spazzed and it's stucky key. Oh, for the love of God, an aspect of the turtle ain't working. You gotta be kidding me. God damn it. He'll lose. Ah, he's gone. God damn it. I'll just run through these unexpectedly and then my keyboard goes straight into him. God. That's unfortunate for us all, isn't it?
How are you?
Welcome to the humble place of business traveller. Oh, here we go. So, blood artifact relic or breath of Valkyr. So, we'll go up 4 item levels regardless. Mark of death precision. Increase the critical strike chance of marked shot. Marked shot increases your aim shot crit strike chance against the target by 2%. I think it's the same, but where I've upgraded that one already, I think that's why. Right, I'll just go for this one, I think.
Safe travel. See you around.
See you around. No sold anything yet. Alright, so we've got a couple of quests there. So we've got a maritime, missing demon, and we've got to kill a few bits over here. But there is a rare over here, which might be a rare crab. Oh, right. Well, we've got to just put on kill these anyway. Some artifact power. Oh, by the way, I need to equip that. So, Breath of Valkyr. Yeah, but doing that, I think increased its at 756. So. Oh, they were the rare, the Ghibelline Looters. Don't know why I'm going after these. Just funny, innit? Right, what I'm actually after is over here. Plural slain. Discovered shipwrecked sailors. The Ghibelline and Makuramak have captured a forsaken sailor from the nearby shipwreck. It looks like the sailor has been poisoned and worse. Put 10 queer sailors out of their misery. Another victim for the queen and a demonic friend. You what, mate? There's a rare there. Where's this rare at? Is there a cave there? Yeah, there is. Ah, oh, he's after the rare as well, isn't he? Oh, no, they're not. He's. Oh no, that's the queen. Who's the rare then? Oh, the oracle. Oh fuck. Oh, let's try and. Ah, oh, shit. I didn't want to go after the queen already. Oh well. Let's see how we do. Hopefully I can get rid of him first. Before I go after the queen. Wow. Jesus, that hit hard. I've got him. Yeah, weird. Any chests? Me. Deal with Queen Krakala. What did I just deal with then? Marakan Elder. Not sure. I must be up there then, that wherever the fuck that is. I wanna get that rare. Over here. Ah, I can't get up there anyway. 10 sailor snakes out of their misery. I need to get up there, man. I want to get this rare. I really want to get this rare. Ah, I can go around here. Oh, no, I can't. How do I get up this bloody hill? So annoying. He's trying to go after the rare as well, isn't it? How the hell did you get up this flipping place? I'm getting this rare and I'm just going to jump down. Right, I'm up. Right. I bet this rare's been taken down in the time it's taken me to get over there. No. Right. Right, I'm guessing he's in there. Bloody hell, is this bloody rare? Right, the oracle. Right. Oh. Oh, you just go away. Got things to do. Right. The oracle's over here. Right, I might need to. I can't see dick. God's sake. Why am I making this harder for myself? Oh my god. Oh, I'm just gonna have to take these things out, ain't I? There's just too many of them. Now we can start progressing. I think I've taken this person out already, you know. Right, I didn't want to do that. Right. Why is she behind me? Well, that's wasted all my power. Good from that anyway. Right, back to what we were doing. So I need to take out this this main boss, the queen. Another rare that way. Tired Benef. I wonder if I just straight up just shoot that. That shouldn't aggro the other one, right? No. Oh man, they weren't nothing special. Right, Queen, Reprisible, Sailors, and I got the Queen as well. Right, where'd the Queen be at? Alright, the Queen's over here. Oh, is that the Queen? No. No. I need to put some Sailors out of their misery. Right, there's one there. Great. Sailors. Can't see any sailors. A little cloud of misery. Oh, there's one over there. There's one there as well.
Too far away.
Need one more. Yeah, good point. Man up. Here we go. Right, still gotta do this one now. Let's go ahead and kill the Queen. Which I'm guessing I'm going up there. Who hit me? Oh. So, they're going for the rare. Why, Berth? Oh, bloody hell. Why is a scuttle crab hurting me? What on earth? I feel like I've missed the cave entrance, if there were one. I'm gonna aggro, oh for God's sake, I've aggroed them. How annoying. Oh, I just... That's obviously a cave that I've got to walk into. Oh shit. I don't think it's gonna be down there. Oh screw it. Anyway, you'll know it's by having a look, eh? I'm in the Macarena. Macarena. Must have also gotten the other way around it. Hopefully I won't get knocked off me mat. It's late soon. Can't do that. Oh. I'm getting sick of getting things aggroed on me because I just want to find where I've got to go. So it's not up there because I've been up there. Hang on. Haha.
I don't have a target.
I found you underwater. Sneaky. Very sneak. Oh, god damn it. Come on. Come on. Yeah. The other dude's dead though. A bit annoying. Ugh. Queen Crackler. Oh wait, making the world safe. It was just that thing I had to kill. Ah, that's alright. It's alright. Any hidden chests? Any hidden chests? Any hidden chests? You gotta look. You gotta look, cause you never know. There's a fishing pool here, which could be, could have something rare in it. Ah, oh, fish up a mount or something, that'd be pretty dope. All the pearls on the floor, it's pretty cool, isn't it? Right. The Azura Water Strider is by far the best mount. It is such a good mount. So glad I got it. Makes questing this area so freaking easy. I like the little scuttle it makes. Herbs. So 699, none of these do anything for me. That's worth more gold. We'll keep that.
See you later. You need something? Have a good one.
Oh. Little smuggled goods. It's funny. Alright, so we've done all the quests for them then. Just a little side quest. I was hoping to get something more than that. All I got was, I got these muck shoes. Ah. Croc resistant waders. They weren't great. 699. It's too much 699 gear. I don't know why they have so much 699 gear, considering that you have the invasions that will drop in 700 gear and can be upgraded to higher. So anyone that done any invasions could just, they'd have better gear anyway. So it makes all this early gear redundant. Unless someone boosted a character to 100, didn't do invasions.
I guess
that makes sense, but... Right, maritime law. I'll go and speak to some bods over here. He's a bit on his own over here.
You got fine taste, I can tell. Business here.
Oh, that ring 705. Oh, still no good. Is it smart back power though? That bloke just went straight past me, he didn't give a crap. Ooh, 713 gear. Ooh, that chest piece is better. And 100 artifact power as well. Nice, mate. A bit of that. Take... Oh, you piss off. Right, so that wants me taking back to Dalaran, which I will do at some point. But as for now, what else is there for me to do? A few things got handed at Dalaran. Right, missing demon. I don't want to leave this area until I've done everything, because I really, really, really want to get the achievements for completing all the zones. And I'm everywhere I go, if I see a rare, I'm going to go for it. What's this? Rares up here. There, go for him. Come for you, bruh. There you are, you're in here. Oh shit, I'm gonna get nuked. I might not be able to do this, you know. Maybe with that I can. He's gonna be very close. Nothing, I can't do anything. Oh! Come on! He needed like one more hit. Oh, come on, man. He needed one more hit, for real. Come on. Literally needed one more hit. Oh! If I had myself healed, didn't use it so early. I'd have had that. I'd have had him. These are all 110. Why are they 110 in my zone? I don't get that. I don't get that. But you got this jabroni here. I don't understand why you have this jabroni here. Leodraff. I just want to kill the rare. Siphonus. Oh, he does go away. That's alright. I got it. Shit. Got him. There we go. Got me all the resources. Jesus Christ. He died though. Oh, Jesus. I'm running around the back. I wonder if there's a chest around here. Right, done that rare. Let's go hand this in. Can we see Dalaran from here? Yeah, Dalaran up there. Cool. Right, let's go hand this quest in. Oh shit, it could hurt. Ooh. Feel like I gotta go in here. Whoa, that looks weird in there. I'm guessing that's probably where I'm gonna end up going. I really need to get some health. Oh, wait, could I just eat me foods. Right, there we go. Full healths. Gotta have some healthies. Gotta have some healthies when you're tearing a bat. Why am I always getting stuck on stuff? I think I've been round a lot of Azuna. I ain't been to that last bit there. The Gallop. Right then. Oh crap! We're about to level up to 102. So we need to... So we need Fistful of Feathers. And I also need olives, so we've got to look out for collectibles on the ground. Quite a big fetch quest, but it's, I reckon we'll get a nice reward from it. Almost got the feathers already, so it shouldn't take too long. Oh, Shadow Mane looks cool. Dude, what if you gave me Shadow Mane Mount? Oh my god, that'd be so cool. It's got a horn on it, it's like... Right, we've got the feathers, we just need to kill the Shadow Manes now. And collect olives. So, let's see if we can see olives on the ground. Ah, there's olives there. Oh, is that olive there? Ah. Whoa, 3 olives in one hit. Nice. Make your way, little guy. Oh, he's on our back! Oh, that's so cool! He's on our back! And I just gotta kill these two Shadow Mains. He's on our back! That's so cool! And I leveled up as well. That's even cooler. Sick. Oh, he's watching it. Awesome. Gloombound Barrow. Right then, speak with the Gallop and start the rich. I've ain't got too far. Oh, that's in that little cave that we see earlier, isn't it? It's going to be down here in that little weird cave with all the fell stuff. Speak with the Gallop to start the ritual. Look at him! The gallop. He's just tearing. Oh crap, are we straight in for this? Yeah, we're straight in. No messing about. I want the gallop as a friend. I want the gallop to be part of my friends. He's awesome. Shazaran. Sharazan. Sharazan got murked. Charizard. Right. Look at this. Oh, there's a hidden chest here. Ooh, what did I get? More artifact power. Nice. Feathered necklace. Ooh. New trait available. Return to the forge to unlock a trait. Ooh, that's cool. This place is proper weird. What's that in there? Like bones. It's like a pile of bones. Hard bones. Right, let's go. This is my contract. Right, begin the ritual. Wait, what? Right, let's go back and speak to little DeGallop. Let's go get him. I got up this little bit here, wasn't it? Yeah. DeGallop. DeGallop. And that like, that is, DeGallop is a Philippine language. DeGallop, or DeGallop, DeGallop. All right, where's Lily? Hey, he's walking about. Come here. Great deal, right? What is that toy? There's. Oh, you do get him as a toy. Oh, sick. You do get him to come jump on your back and play and come like as a little piggyback. I knew it. He stays on your back for like peers and gives you orders. Request the master call. Are you getting for 5 minutes or something? Oh, that's cool. Right then. So we've done that. We've done that. So we've got escort prince. Disrupt the war camp. I guess that's probably a good thing to do. So let's go over and do that bonus objective. Then once I've done that bonus objective, I'll do the escort prince. And then after I've done that, we'll move up to that right hand side. But we've not come down here yet in Azuna, so we've literally discovered everything in Azuna. We've not missed a patch so far. So fingers crossed, if we just do everything, if we do every quest in every zone and we see every place in every zone, then I think we'll end up completing the oh crap. Whoa. There's a lot of things there. Should I go for it? Yeah, let's go for it. Okay, why did everybody evade that attack? Oh, crap. Whoa, 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 whoa. What? What? It hit me for 103,000? They're level... Oh. They're level 110. What? Why are they level 110? Maybe that's just something that needs to be sorted out. Maybe they... There's a rare there. Horn of Siren. Maybe that's something they need to fix. Maybe there's scaling issues and some things that hit a max level. I don't know why. Right, tip of the scale. Oh, come on! Come on! Why are these Fellspawn Adepts just like straight up murking me? Come on! Alright, if we just stay around that area, hopefully we'll be alright. If I just get 20 of these, if I just burn 20 of these things. It looks like someone's cleared this area anyway. What's that? Throw trident. That's more like it. Things just dying as I'm killing them. Hey, dude. Hello.
Oh, hello.
You alright?
Yeah, not too bad.
Man, I'm proper loving questing this game.
Nice. I'm really enjoying it.
I've just been like reading everything and like working everything out and taking my time with it and just really just investing myself in all the stories and the lines and everything. And I've just absolutely been having a blast. Where normally I just like move on to the next as quick as I can. Where this has been taking my time. Like I've been doing everything come near. As soon as something pops up, I complete it and then carry on doing what I was doing. And I just keep doing that. And I've picked up so much artifact power and just, I've got some toys. I've got a companion. I've got this little dragon hatchling that's really cool that follows you around. And then I've got that DeGallop toy where like he just jumps onto your back and then you tear about with him. It's really cool. And I've been doing every rare. Every time I see a star on my map, I go there and I try and go for the rare.
Yeah, I've pretty much been doing the same. I've got that the add-on that shows you where everything is.
Oh yeah.
And it started off as literally just covered the whole screen, and I've whittled it down to like just a few where I either couldn't find them, or were quite difficult to get to, or I just didn't run near them. So I'm gonna come back with you now and have a run around and that, and I'll probably just try and get a few of those extra ones.
Yeah.
I say I've done, as far as I'm aware, unless there was any side quest that I didn't spot, I've done every quest of Azuna, Valsharar, and High Mountain. I've literally just started Stormheim.
That's really good, man.
No, I've just been really getting into it. I say on the first day, I spent, what, 7 odd hours
doing it.
Went to bed for a while and then did about 8 hours in the day. I'm literally just going through the quest, but as like you, I've been kind of going through it and just reading everything, and I leveled up quicker, but I've been enjoying it.
Yeah, it's really, really fun. I like how like some of the rares that you go for ain't actually rares, they're like instances.
Yeah.
Like I'm against something, oh crap. Why are you not targeting him? Oh God damn it. Where I accepted your invite, it stopped me targeting him. And I was pressing tab and it weren't doing anything. I'm nearly dead. Ah. Come on. We're so on par with health. And I've used all my pots already. Because that's... Yeah, I've done him. Sweet, got him. What's that? Iron Fin. Oh, 715 trinket. Oh, I think I've already got 715 gear though. No. Oh, I can actually equip the bit of gear. I'm going to put the one with the bind. I don't need the bind. Alright, let's do that. Boom, 715 trinket. Yeah, boy. Did you see me getting proper murked by this, like, by these things right just a second ago?
Yeah, there's a little area down there that's 110 enemies.
Yeah, and then I literally spawned back in and he just one-shotted me again. I was like, God damn it.
Yeah, I nearly ran into them. Thank God for bubble and sprint.
Yeah. A dragon turtle. That'd be a good mount.
I tell you what, I was well disappointed. I'm literally... where is it? I need 2,000 kind of reputation with the anglers to get that mount.
Oh, do ya?
Yeah, I was like, for God's sake, literally just today at ping, I was like, no, I'm at 18,760, and I'm like, no.
Oh, nearly, man.
So, literally, tomorrow I should have it.
Yeah.
If not, it'll be Sunday, but I'll log on tomorrow morning and just do those dailies, and then I should have the mount. Although, it's a little bit late, I've nearly done all the questing.
It is handy. I've been using it today, and I've been able to just get around places real easy. Does speed stuff up. I like things like that that are grindy. But the thing is, it's grindy, but it's like you will get it once you've done the grind.
Yeah, you know when you get it. Plus, it's just a case of short quest. It only takes 15-20 minutes, and then it's just every day you do 15-20 minutes of work, and then you get sort of reward at the end of it.
Yeah. I'm level 102 now. Oh, I'm getting healed. Oh, you're here. Hello. Oh, you look cool, man. Stop a minute. Oh, you're going tank. Oh, you're going tank class with your shield.
Yeah.
Let me inspect you, man. You look awesome.
Oh, this is just the crap gear.
Oh. Mate, that shield looks awesome. Where did you get that shield from?
That's my epic.
Truth Guard. Oh, is that an art? Is that artifact then, or what is that?
Yeah, I've got all three artifacts. I'll tell you what does look good, if I can equip it, is the... it's not going to let me do it unless I change to healing spec. Is
that
the,
shield looks goddamn awesome, dude. If you had all gold armor, you would look the tits.
Have a look at that.
Whoa!
Yeah, that's the healing mace.
That's sick! Have you seen the bow? See the bow I've got, yeah?
Yeah.
They do one. It's you gotta have the hero of the Legion achievement. See that, Dad? And it's basically the bow is like a big eagle, right? And the wings of the eagle and the tail is like white glowing feathers, and it's all like black and pointed to like a real evil looking eagle. Oh, it looks sick. But you need like, it's gonna be difficult to get that. Oh crap, you're gonna have to kill me, help me kill this giant. Hey, I've done the bonus bit. Giants are hard to kill in this. They like proper take a lot to take them down. Right, I'm done in this area now. Oh, what's that? Dungeon. Oh, is that the dungeon you was on about? Is there a dungeon here?
Yeah, no, it is. That's the one I accidentally ran in and nearly killed the first two people, and I was like, this is a bit odd, and I thought, I'm in a dungeon.
Yeah.
But no, I did that quest the other day. I went in and I ran the dungeon in a group.
Was it a good dungeon?
Yeah, it was alright. The dungeons are quite weird. They're quite open.
Oh, okay.
You can kind of run around and avoid stuff.
Oh, okay.
But there's generally a route you take and you follow, but it is a case of you can kind of go wherever you want.
I'm going to hand this next quest in, and then I've got an area up on the top right I've got to go hand in. I've discovered all of Azuna, except if you press your map, you see that island at the bottom?
Yeah.
That's the only bit I haven't been yet, and I think that's the last bit of story questing I need to finish.
Yeah, if you press L, go into log.
Yeah.
See where it's got Azuna up the top.
Yeah. Yeah, 3 of 5 chapters. Azuna versus Ashra and Makarana and the fate of the Queen Respiral. Have you done all of them?
Yes.
I want to complete all of them before I move on. Oh, the Broken Academy. What's this? Completed a bonus objective. We'll give you defend against the Hater Coral. Funny all after me.
Azuna was once beautiful.
Some of the bonus objectives only come up when you walk into them, innit?
Oh, they all do, yeah.
Like, but some of them you can see on the map, but this one you couldn't see on the map. You just walked into it. Whereas the one I went to, I ran to that because I could see it on the map.
It's probably because you walked past it before. If you've walked past it, it will stay on your map.
But... Oh, usually I do them though.
But you should have done this quest.
It's not a quest, it's
I mean, there's a quest line that comes right through here.
Oh, is there?
Yeah.
Oh, maybe I haven't. I have veered off quite a bit. I was meant to do stuff, but then I veered off and done a load of other stuff. So it might be the quest I'm about to do. So I've got to go to the middle of this. I've just got to go over here to the middle. I've got to escort somebody. This is 110.
Yeah, that is the quest one.
All right. Cool, your health is almost at 1 million. It is now. 1.1 million.
Yeah, my actual health's 1.4.
Jesus. You got over 1 million health. Alright. Shall I come back here then? Do the quest and just come back here?
Yeah, come back because you're going to be doing loads of quests in here anyway. There's a treasure chest over here.
Oh, yeah, that's it. Oh, got right, a chest piece. Oh, there's only 369 plate piece. What's the point of that? Weird. What level's your artifact now?
Ten.
How do you know what level your artifact is?
If you go control, go C, and then shift right click your weapon.
Yeah, yeah, I got that up.
And then the top left.
Ah, oh, level two.
Sure, and then.
Jesus, man, you're well ahead of me.
It doesn't take long to get up to that. I'm now at a point where I need to, once I get 110, I'll do the world missions and I'll be able to get a lot more artifact power and then it'll start going up quickly.
What's the world missions?
You get daily world missions and you go around, you get absolutely massive amounts of loot and stuff.
Oh, cool.
They're pretty much like your dailies, but you go down to around to different zones doing world, like big missions.
Have you heard of the Sea King? They're all talking about that in the general chat, saying that like the Sea King is like they're all going for it or something.
Azuna was once beautiful.
Oh. Right, this is where I come to. Literally, dude. See where I'm at now? I come to this pit, and it was like I had to do him, but then I also had this mission where it was like these shipwrecked smugglers. I literally done that, and then I've done everything that led on from that. Now I've done all of that. Now I'm back to this bit.
No, that's fine. You're just, all you'll do is you'll go into the middle and then I think this takes you down to the bottom. I am taking my leave,
Night Watchers.
Stay close.
Let's go. Don't leave my side. Whee! Where are you? Oh, do I actually have to be by his side?
Yep.
Aww.
He does a couple of little fights on the way.
Where are you? Oh, went, mate.
I'm not sure if I'm going to be able to help you on these because I can't see him.
That's alright. He'll be alright. Be quite easy, won't it? It's all like level 101 stuff. I'm 102 now. Ooh. You have some nerve
showing your face around here. It's good at the way they've done it. It all them gale depending on your level.
Yeah.
So everyone I'm looking at and killing is actually 110.
Yeah.
Got 109, sorry.
Cool.
Coward.
Cool, they're probably rinsing him as he's walking past everybody.
Yeah.
They're like, oh, coward. You did this to us, Ferondus. Yeah, Ferondus. I only did what I thought was right. Watch out! Oh, you can see them when they pop up then.
Yep.
You should use the paladin mount, you know, the armored horse with all the paladin armor on it.
Yeah, no, I do like that. The reason I turned it off. Have a look at this. This is one of the things I got from my older hall. We will not let you into Narthalus again. Not after what
happened last time. Oh, sick. Was that like a toy?
No, it's just a little thing I can do. Contemplation. You just do it whenever you want. It's like a little 8-second cooldown.
That's sick. Oh, yeah. Pondering the nature of light. It's pretty sick.
Yeah, it's really random. It's quite cool, though.
What can I do to make amends?
I doubt there is anything you can do now, Prince.
We are cursed to spend eternity as ghosts.
I need to get one more t-shirt and I get a title.
Ooh. I got Defeat Athesia. Oh sweet, I get some good gear off this quest. This is 719 gear.
There's a toy box
somewhere. There's a what?
Couldn't find it. Toy box. I couldn't find it before because it's either upstairs or down.
What's the toy box mean?
Oh, the it's one of those chests. Oh, there it is. Queen Azara.
Where are you? What'd you get in that? Oh, you say it's a chest. I thought you meant like you get a toy for it.
Yeah, well, sometimes you know you get toys and that, but we get artifact power.
Scour the sands. Pillage the ruins. There's two quests down there. Quest, bitch, we're not sharp. Ashara. There's a boss down here. Oh, yeah, how'd you get up there? Chat to these peeps.
You can jump up here.
Someone's carpet. Should we go after that rare in a minute? Can you see it on your map?
I might have killed it already, so it might have gone. So you just have to walk away if you can see it and all that.
I've got to go up this area here. Doing these little side quests before I crack on and do them. Oh, is that the clue there? I have to go in a bit quickly, grab some food. I've not eaten anything.
We were betrayed by our prince.
Right, I've done that clue. I think there's a clue over here. Captain Volren. Is he a part of the quest? Or is he a rare? Oh, he's a rare! Well, he's taking a bit to get down, isn't he? It's only 101.
He's 109 for me.
Maybe because you attacked him first, he's got 109 health.
No, it's just the way it scales, so it would be the same no matter what. So it's for you, it's 101 or 2.
Whoa! What'd I get? Balance glory. Oop, another 20 artifact power. Nice, nice, nice. Your bones will sharpen my trident. Excuse me, mate. Your boner will sharpen what? Alright, where's that? Oh, I've got to find a clue. Must be on the floor down here. I'm going to jump down.
There's one over here.
Where?
I'm pretty sure there's one in this building over here. I may be... I remember going in it.
Oh, found one of the clues. It's that one. Third ancient highborn tome. Yeah, I think it is around here in a building. Yeah, it might be in here. Yeah, there it is. There we go. I need to get some hate coil of glyphics. If you actually need to kill some Naga. Nargar. We must have done the bonus objective. It's not on my...
Well, I've been killing them, so...
Yeah, it's like, I've got the area still up for me, but the bonus objective bit's gone. But the area's still up for me. Yeah, Broken Academy.
Yes.
That's weird. Broken Academy. That's weird, isn't it? The bonus objective.
What is it?
The bonus objective's still up on here for me. Plus, I'm still getting the quest, like, it still tells me, like, to do stuff for the quest. But, it's not showing on my quest map. Maybe it'll just auto-complete. My XP's slowing down. Oh no, it's pretty because I rested XP earlier. I'm getting like 500 for killing stuff now. Right, because it's a bit lower level than what I am. It's getting like 1,000 earlier. Oh, there it is, the Broken Academy. I think I had too many quests active at once. So 96%. Hey, it's completed. Nice. Oh, sick, I get a trinket. Your attacks have a chance to increase your versatility by 1,515 seconds. Ghostly defense.
I am honored.
Alright, I've got to use the Skyrim orb. Use Skyrim orb. I'm gonna have to speak to him. Oh wait, oh there it is, behind him. Center building. That's alright, that's center building. Build him. I've got your back. I got your back. Yeah, number one, sweetie. How you doing? Welcome to the stream. I'm getting low level stuff for some weird reason. Like a 360 light armor. I don't get that. Right, where was the next bit I had to go? Oh, shit. I think these are going to be high level stuff. Oh no, they're not. I'm not sure where I have to go. I think I'll go up them steps.
Aha. Have you done the bit over in the
God. Hold on. I've done the bit to the right of that big building. Oh, for fuck's sake. He's stuck on shit. Can't get out of his freaking wall. There we are. Oh, bloody hell, where are the stairs? Oh, here. Yeah, I've done a bit to the right of that building. Now I've got to come up here. Yeah, this bit here. Oh, Grawk. Oh, that was a bit dumb. Just over here, innit? Boy, you're already killing him.
Yeah, I remember this quest.
God bless America, so godless America. Huh. Oh, I'm just gonna jump up that little bit like I was doing. Can you go up there that way? Oh, I'll just do it.
Right.
Can't go over this bastardly wall. So annoying. Do you know what? I have done a lot of this expansion, get stuck on stuff. I think where they've made it so, like, loads of stuff about, it's made it harder to get around because there's loads of little snaggly bits you get stuck on.
Yeah, no, I've found a way to use the snaggly bits to kind of hop up edges that you shouldn't really be able to hop.
That doesn't help me in that way. I just literally, I'm trying to walk in a direction and I'm like, I'm stuck. Right, could use that trinket, but it's not as good as what I currently have. Oh, my trinket is versatility upgrade anyway. Nah, I won't do that. What's my choice about me? Ugh. 20k, 23k, I'd say that. Hey, ghostly defences. Oh, it went to 719! Awesome. Yep, I will use that trinket now then. Lovely little upgrade that was. Hey, I'm level 720. That was lovely.
Oh, don't mind if I diddly do.
Spicy. That was jokes. Do you reckon that was his mate?
Yeah, I think it's unless they've been before.
Yeah.
The fact that they're videoing it.
Yeah.
You wouldn't go to a McDonald's and video it unless you either knew that he's like it or if you phoned him up and said, do it.
Yeah. Those jokes. Right, I gotta kill the queen now, so I don't know where she is. I've got to think she's up here. Oh, there's a rare up here.
Someone's another classical poke.
Yeah. These jokes. Ooh, what was that? More artifact power? It was. Man, my artifact is powerful. Right, where is Queen at? She in here? Yeah, I can see her. Oh shit, someone's attacking already. Oh. Run!
I'm gonna tag up.
Right up. That's annoying, isn't it, when you see that? You're like, you gotta tear, otherwise you'll be waiting for ages. Oh, she disappeared! Little slag. Right. Any little treasure chests in there? Little treasure ones? Little treasure chests? You've got a thing on, haven't you, that tells you their locations anyway. Was it handy notes?
Yeah, but I've got all the ones I've picked up have disappeared from my map. So I only know the ones that I missed on the first
time.
Have
you picked up any toys or companions or mounts from any of them treasure chests?
Companions and toys, yes. Mounts, no.
Do you reckon, it's probably worth me installing that, wouldn't it? And then I might do that for when I go to the next bit. You just download it and put it in your add-ons, right? And then just activate it and it's there.
Yeah.
Should do that now, really. Just in case I'm missing any other bits. Probably handy to keep a check on it.
Okay, well, to be honest, you don't have to do it so much now. I'll do it because you've nearly finished this zone.
Oh, I can just carry on picking them up. Just saves time, doesn't it? Because if I'm going to be near him, I might get him. I'm just going to end this video here, guys. I'll hand his quest in the next part. I'm going to install some deadly... I'm going to install handy notes. And yeah, I'll be back for another part. This one's quite a long episode. And I hope you enjoy the video. Take care and bye-bye.